Hey guys, welcome back to some more Pokemon White here. And last episode, we did the Horus of Forest from Team Plasma Ramblin' for Pokemon Training right now in this episode. We're gonna go on to Pokemon World Team and our PWT. So PWT is located in the Central City, that's by south. Of course, man, you can go to PWT here, right? That's Moog, the Learner, of course, and Moog the Later. You guys, PWT or Pokemon Wizard. So let's go inside and I'm gonna go with the battle. Whether it's left or right or it's left attendant in the battle. So today we're gonna have a battle team right here at PWT. Of course, we're gonna have a left side, we go right side, which is the main one. Of course, the left side attendant here is the champion Pokemon gym leaders from the first game. So now we're gonna choose all of here. It's the right attendant here, Riffle, Rental, Nick. So there you go, and it's external type, which is used for that one. So I'm gonna go with your build, which is an easy one. And of course, rental, mix, and of course, there you go, it's download, battle. So I'm gonna go, entering this, because before that, we get some items, and I'm gonna do it right now. So here we go. I'm gonna get some items here, because there's a lot of Pokemon, and all this item right now. So we have some health items, including these, and elemental tags. So I'm gonna go, and before we start off to BWT tournament, because it's one right attendant, which is the rental and the mix, we download the review, the main one's triple. So when it has a four type of problem battle, single, double, rotation, and a triple battle. So this is actually the common thing now. Let's go inside and go to the right attendant in this Pokemon World tournament. I'm gonna choose Drill, and at the time I'm gonna choose a double battle. So it's a double battle, or a triple battle, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna choose 3 or 4 Pokemon. There's 3, 2, 6, 3, no. We only have this, so look at this. We have an 8 mana single tournament we have compared to this game right now versus Pokemon. So I'm gonna go on and each round is gonna top. So basically, each 8, participants will be competing in the BWT tournament. But it's But I'm gonna go on and grab some eight participants to complete this tournament. But the 8 is a preliminary round, 4 will make it to the semi-final round, and of course the 2 will make it to the finals. That will be the tournament finals. And the one who gets the winner will get some battle points. And then we'll get some points. We're gonna go on. The loser, if you lose, get some alpha start. That will be so look at this. I have here this eliminated here to let play or beginning of PWT tournament. So there we go. This is kind of the strongest Pokemon, which is level 25. But it's always going to level 25, basically half of level 25. Let's just carry on. I'm gonna go on and tell you to win this tournament because I have so many bunch of regular training and or plus a tournament battle because and then we're gonna click on the gym leaders playing. So last time in the main game, after beating our gym leader in game play, from the city, and you must keep your open. And you go, open it for the round of passage. Okay, there you go. And of course, we're gonna have a semi-final match. So the tournament final match is good. And there you go, gym leader playing. So, and after the beat, we is the trainers and the leaders. I think we a lot of time play were in this game. Of course, if you can win, you must get again to get battle points if there's two targets, perfect. If you get nothing to work, that's perfect. So you do not pay to get another battle point. So it was basically 100 battle points and so what? I'm gonna go on and gonna be battling the gym leader play in the tournament. The gym leader tournament is all level 25 and basically we don't have it. So, after we beat all 3 of course in the tournament brackets, and there you go. And I won, of course, it's the winner bracket, of course. If you're bracket, you will get the battle point. But there is another sort of battle point. But if they lost, you will get some consolation prizes and beat the prize short, which is common. Okay, and of course, after we beat the trainers and gym leaders, and now we get some reward, like some tubes and some battle points, and there we go. So we can buy some GMs and of course, a bunch of health items and medicine items. So there you go, that concludes this battle for the Pokemon World Tournament here on this walkthrough, of course. And we're going to defend it after that. Of course, next up, we're going to go for the left side to battle the Pokemon that we use. So until then, guys, and have a great one. Just have to press it for more Pokemon. See you guys next time.